Actor Shahid Kapoor, who is shooting for his upcoming adrenaline-pumping action thriller Deva, on Friday treated his fans to another intense glimpse from the movie, calling it his Aaj Ka Mood. Last seen in the science fiction romantic comedy Teri Baaton Mein Aisa Uljha Jiya, Shahid took to Instagram, where he enjoys 46.7 million followers, and dropped an intense click from behind the scenes. In the black and white snap, we can see Shahid looking away from the camera while he is sitting in a car. He is sporting sunglasses. The post is captioned as Aaj Ka Mood, hashtag hard, Deva behind the scenes. In the film, Shahid portrays a rebellious policeman delving into a high-profile case. As he digs deeper, he unravels a complex web of deceit and betrayal, plunging into a perilous journey of investigation. The movie stars Pooja Hegde and Pavel Gulati. Deva is directed by Roshan Andrews. Zee Studios and Roy Kapoor Films are the producers. Shahid Kapoor is seen in back-to-back films these days. The actor's film Teri Baaton Mein Aisa Uljha Jiya, which was released in the month of February, had performed brilliantly at the box office, and after enjoying the success of this film, Shahid has now started preparing for his upcoming film Deva. What are your views about Shahid Kapoor's latest pictures? Please share your thoughts with us in the comments.